Nothing goes as planned.
And he would imply ugly things.
About you and Harvey?
Yes, about me and Harvey. Because it's always about me and
Everything
Harvey.
Everything will break.
I can't do this.
Ever since I left that hotel room, I've been stuck.
People say goodbye.
We were together again, and it felt just like it did before.
In their own special way.
Except it wasn't, because she wasn't mine.
All that you rely on.
Since then, I've been counting the days until my soul walks out of my life forever.
And all that you can fade.
But all I want to do is just say to her, can't you see?
Well, leave you in the morning.
The man she was meant to be with is standing right in front of her face.
We'll find you in.
She should have told her when I had the chance. But that's something I'm going to have to live with for the rest of my life.
Everything is dark.
I guess it just made me wonder if what she really regrets is never telling Harvey how she feels.
It's more than you can take.
Tell Harvey how you feel.
What?
Would you catch a glimpse of sunlight?
Harvey and I don't want to be together.
Shining down on your face.
Are you sure?
On your face.
I'm sure.
On your face. Oh, you're in my veins. And I cannot get you out. Oh, you're all I taste. And I, inside of my mouth. Oh, you run away. Cause I am not what you found. Oh, you're in my veins.
You think there is even the smallest chance that you might ever want to be together, and you don't tell him that soon?
I just had to know.
Oh no, I cannot get you.
You might lose the chance to tell him.